energy vibration lesson for the Gemini Sun, Moon, and Rising. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. This is the week of the hurt energy. It is the week of the world. The world is a positive energy, ending in beginnings, but in a very, very positive way. Okay. Thank you for liking and sharing, and thank you for coming back. Welcome all newcomers. Please like and share these videos. It is a positive week. The week begins from the 5th until the 11th of March. And the zodiac energy is water, but it's going to be a good week for you here, people. Let's see what you Geminis have on Monday. The energy of the star. This is good because the energy of the star is a positive energy. It is an air energy. There's a lot of good things coming in, success, a lot of connection with soulmate and twin flame. This is a positive energy. Whenever the energy of the star comes up in this form, it is one of the positive energy. Monday is going to be one of your best day. On Tuesday, you have the energy of the Empress, and these ladies have been coming out because the energy of the Major Arcana are very positive, and whenever they comes up, they comes up to let you know that whatever your situation is, whatever the nurturing, whatever help you need, this help is going to be coming for you. Let's move on and see. You have the Knight of Pentacles, and there is a situation with this Knight of Pentacles. Whoever this Knight of Pentacles is, it is someone over the age of 40, and it is a Taurus, a Virgo, or a Capricorn. This energy, beside the energy of the Empress, is a positive one because you're vibrating in the week of the hurt energy. Then you have the energy of your thoughts, the five, some conflicting thoughts that some of you are having. It could be that you're having conflicts with this Ten of Pentacles, but it can be conflicting thoughts that is coming up for you guys. So watch your thoughts on Thursday. On Friday, a lot more of these conflicting thoughts that are coming up because there's a lot of situation, a lot of negativity, a lot of stuff that is coming up, and you're thinking all different sort of thing. Ask the universal angels to kind of, you know, manage your thoughts. It's in the reverse form, so it's good. This is the energy of communication, a lot of negative communication coming towards you, but you can block these thought forms or these communication. As we move forward, we have the Four of Cups. This is good in the sense that this Four of Cups is balancing out not only your emotional sense, but it's also balancing out the, you know, whatever you need, because we have the energy of the Empress and the King of Pentacles. Energy of the Empress is always a Capricorn person, and this person, and it could be a Capricorn woman and a Capricorn man. It can also be that it is some of you, if your parents or whether Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. But if your mom is a Capricorn and your father is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, this is a situation that you're balancing out a family situation with your parents. So these parents are coming up. Then you have the Hermit. So there's a lot of Major Arcana. You have the Star, you have the Empress, and now you have the Hermit. There's a lot of looking within and looking within. It's as if this Hermit is bringing you light to situation that has been happening, whatever the situation that has been transpiring in your life, whatever situation that has been taking place. The Hermit wants you to look at yourself. He is bringing the light to manage out your emotional sense, and this is going to be good because it's as if you are working with these Major Arcana, because you have the energy of the Star. Monday is going to be one of those positive day. Thursday is not going to be a bad day, but it depends on how you deal with the situation on Thursday, because you have the energy of the Five of Swords, and this could be inner lip conflicts, but it could be that you're having conflicts with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. The energy of this week is all about you working together, you trying to build something together with a situation, and this is going to be in a positive way. So Let's see what else is coming up, because there's a lot of conflicts that will be taking place. But again, I want to say to each and every person, if your parents, if your mom is a Capricorn and your father is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, there is going to be a situation that is going to be taking place that you have to really give it the time. So look and see what is going on with the energy of the star and the energy of the queen, the empress, which is a Capricorn person. You have the five of swords in reverse. Okay, so if you were having a conflict with your mom or with this woman who is a Taurus, whatever that has been happening, now it has come to an end. It's as if you're working together to bring an end. It's as if the universe is transpiring and orchestrating that both the guiding angels of this Capricorn woman and both the guiding angel of yours is working out stuff. I don't know, but this card keep on coming up. So, and it's coming up for you air sign people. So whatever that has been transpiring, let's say that there was a situation that was happening between your parents, there has now come an end to it. You know, whatever that was transpiring between you, your parents, say you had a situation with a Capricorn person or a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn man over the ages of 40, this situation has come to an end. Whatever injustice that has taken place has come to an end. And the air sign people keep on getting it between Tuesday and Wednesday that, you know, finally it's going to come to an end. Whatever is happening with your financial situation or whatever balance you need in your emotional life is going to happen between you and a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person. Whatever the conflicts that you two have, you need to work it out. And it's as if the energy of the magician is going to be coming in. It's as if miracles is going to be happening. Some people do not believe in miracles, but miracles do happen. And if you ask the universe for a miraculous help in a situation, they will always provide this. Friday is not going to be one of the most positive days for you guys because you have the energy of the Ten of Swords. Luckily, it's in the reverse form, but not. You're not really out of the water, because what this is happening is that you could have done something. You could have worked against or speak badly against your parents or this Capricorn woman. Let's see what is happening. There is going to be an ending to this. So there is going to be common ground, and you will get and receive this news that finally, you know, whatever that has transpired, because you have the energies of whatever the conflicts that was happening with whoever this person is, you are going to be victorious over a situation, and this is going to be healing. The weekend, you have two water energy in the weekend, and a lot of you are going to be emotionally unbalanced in the weekend, or you're trying to balance out your emotional self. You're looking at yourself and you're looking at whatever had transpired with these earth sign people. And you know, you ladies are not going to be win this game with this whoever this Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person is. You're not going to win the game with this person, because there is they are going to be having a victorious win over you. So be aware, you know, earth sign peoples are like this. If you have done them anything injustice, it's as if they, you know, the universe always orchestrate a way that you are being repaid for your karmas, because earth sign peoples are actually balancing and bringing forward and bringing ground energy to the earth. So they make sure, the universe makes sure that they are always in balance. Whatever is happening to you in this week, especially you ladies, because you're really in the reverse form, whatever is that you are, you know, these people have won And it's not really winning a situation. It's that whatever you have done against these people, it's a karmatic lesson that, you know, this lesson you should always remember. This is a lesson that you should always remember, because whatever you have done and whatever that you have caused this person, this is a karmatic lesson. So it is a week of clearing up karma, because I'm seeing here, and now I understand what is transpiring, because there's a lot of situation that a lot of you are clearing up karmas with earth sign people in this week. There is a lot of whatever conflicts and whatever that was going on and that sort of a thing. The energy of the star comes out because there's an ending that is coming. So you know, whoever you are out there, if you had a situation with your mom that is a Capricorn, you know, there is a situation where things are now going to come to an balance, okay? So it is going to be a week that you have to work with other people. If you do not do this, whatever the conflicts, whatever that you are dealing with, whatever that is going on with yourself, it's not going to work out, okay? So you need to really take the time and try and work out things with other people. The energy of number five is going to be your energy vibration, because there is a lot of transformation that is coming up. There is a lot of situations that you need to look at yourself at what has transpired. This is the energy of it's the energy of being happy that a situation as is over, but it is an energy that you need to learn a lesson, because whatever has transpired, it was a lesson for you. I want to say to each and every person, please share, like these videos, thumbs up, listen to your sun, moon, and rising sign. And the number five is going to be your energy for this week. Namaste.